Hey guys, back with a quick one. I also ran to Big Lots after going to Dollar Tree. So let me show you what I got. I didn't get much, so it'll be a quick one. So I got my son some of these Fruitable Fruit Juice Berry Banana. I also got one of these phone cases. I've always wanted one, but at the mall they sell them for $25. And I paid $5 for it, so got one of those. I also got, this is for my niece, the One Direction toothbrush. Got her one of those. The all-purpose cleansing wipes, the grapefruit scented. Got Revlon nail files. What else? I heard these wipes are like really good. The So Fresh, So Clean wipes. So I got a pack of those. Also the Strawberry Banana Soft Lips. Just some lemonade crystal light. I know, nothing exciting on that. I got one of these bows. The clip in the back. The bows, I got three of them with like different styles. Got that one also. And I think a black and white one. Yep. And then that one. And just a Maybelline eyeshadow. I'm trying to focus it. There you go. It's like a nude and like a dark brown. It's not focusing. There you go. It's from Naturals. So that's just my little haul that I got.